cause of freedom and justice for over 60 years. God has blessed us with the Honorable Minister Louis
Assalamu alaikum.
On this beautiful mall, which was a slave center hundreds of years ago, right here, down this mall, there used to be slave pens. And in that, the movie 12 Years a Slave, the black brother was brought here. I feel that the ancestors are happy that a young generation has arisen to carry the torch of liberation to the next step. What good are we if we think we can last forever and not prepare others to walk in our footsteps? So to the young that are here, we honor you. We know who you are, and we will not forsake our duty to you. You should never call another woman a bitch. Get that word out of our language. No female is after a dog. Every female is after God. So all of you black men that like to use such words, pull it out of your tongue before your tongue is pulled out of your head. We are the aboriginal people of our planet, and before there was a planet, we were here with God in the beginning. Black woman, you are not the second self of man alone, you are the second self of God. And as the second self of God, any man that would disrespect a female is an enemy of God, because she is the greatest gift from God.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I want you, when you leave here, go home to your wives and your families, and before you leave, I want you to greet the people around you, hug them and tell them, I love you.
I love y'all.
Embrace your native indigenous people and tell them,
love you.
Love you back.
And our Mexican family, embrace them and tell them, you love them. And from this day forward, this day of a demand for justice will never end until justice is ours. So today is the beginning of that movement that will never end. All local organizing committees, you gotta stay focused and keep working. It's not over, it's just begun. Thank you for listening. Assalamu alaikum.
Come on, brothers and sisters, let's put our hands together for the Honorable Minister Louis Farrakhan. Justice or else. Justice or else.
God for the Honorable Minister Louis Farrakhan and the message that he gave. Let's not break apart before we pray, because the family is praying. Stays together, right?